Welcome back to AM Northwest. You know, when an injury leaves you in chronic pain even years after the initial trauma, you may think that's just the new normal, but our next guests are here with a story of help and hope. We welcome back from Pain Relief Partners, nurse practitioner Stephanie Jones, along with her mother, traumatic brain injury patient Sue Pearson. Good to have you both with us.
Thank you.
So Sue, let me start with you. What happened? And it happened several years ago.
It did, almost, well, over 19 years ago. I was hit by a display case, 50 to 60 pounds, and it hit me right up here and on the back here, which hits the occipital. A lot of eye work.
Yeah, so what was life like for you after that?
Different. Yeah. I was in so much pain. My best place was to be in a dark room. No sound, no light, stimuli.
Right.
It's horrible.
So tell me a little bit about what you, Stephanie, what you witnessed your mom go through.
Yeah, it really changed our family. It affected all of us. I was, I think, 21 when it happened. My sister was 18 and still at home going to Clark. And we just had to do everything for her and sit with our hands under our laps, couldn't wiggle our toes, couldn't talk loud.
Because any motion?
Yep. Any motion would set off her shooting pain into her head, increase her migraines. She had migraines 24/7 until I was able to treat her a couple of years ago. So just really awful pain.
Wow. And you weren't allowed to travel too, right?
Right. Right. We had to train me to just sit in the car so I could get to appointments.
So how did doctors try to help you? Medications?
I had a lot of drugs thrown at me. A lot of drugs. And I was told it was just time. It was 8 months before I had my first true diagnosis.
Wow. And now life has changed for you. Stephanie, tell me how you've been able to help your mom.
Yeah, so she's a fighter, and she saw a lot of different therapists and made some pretty good progress, but we thought she was stuck and she was just gonna have to live with it. And then I bought the clinic about a year and a half ago, and we started using a different kind of stem cells, Wharton's jelly, and I was able to safely inject those IV. And so she said, hey, how about we try this and see if it helps my brain injury symptoms?
Right.
And it has been phenomenal.
Explain how that works.
So the IV travels throughout the body. The first bit is absorbed in the lungs, and then the rest will treat neurodegenerative conditions and any inflammation. And we know from research that a lot of brain issues, any kind of TBI especially, are directly related to inflammation and nerve damage. And so we just saw her, you know, open up and knew things that she hadn't been able to do. She was able to do. She had a lot less eye strain, and she went from having 24/7 migraines to having headaches. And now sometimes she doesn't even realize she has a headache until she thinks about it, which is just amazing.
So tell me what the difference was like.
So I was able to go from a quiet bedroom to being able to take walks on my own. I used to be basically chaperoned and watched over and taken care of the whole time. And so now I have the freedom to just step outside and go for walks. I can socialize. I can go to the grocery store.
And noises don't bother you?
Noises are fine. Yeah. I can, yeah. It
and
took
you
me
can
so
travel
long.
Now.
I can travel.
Right.
I can travel. I was never supposed to be able to travel again, and now I can go all the way to Florida and take cruises.
Wow.
It's wonderful. I can enjoy myself. Yeah. I have life. I have quality.
That's great.
Yeah.
And how many treatments of the stem cells did she have?
So we did one treatment about 18 years after the injury, and that was an IV push, and then she was doing so well, she wanted to see what other improvements she could have. So we did a second IV push this last August, and then I also treated her neck and her lower back, because, you know, when something 50 or 60 pounds hits you in the head, it causes a lot of neck damage.
And so, in what way did you treat them?
So that was local injections right next to the spine and the muscles next to the spine. So really safe. We don't go anywhere near the spinal cord. And then those stem cells go right to the areas of greatest degeneration and really help to regenerate and heal. So she has a lot more neck movement, continues to have less eye strain, just more clarity of thought, can play games with us for hours without having to ask a lot of questions.
Does insurance help at all?
Not with the stem cell therapy, but we do also have trigger point injections and other therapies in the office that are covered by insurance.
Right.
And we've done some of those for her also. And that really helps to relax the muscle and the strain that happens after you have a chronic injury.
When you've been treating folks, have you seen a big difference when you use this kind of therapy?
Oh, yeah, definitely.
I mean, you saw it with your mom.
Yes.
But in other patients as well?
Yep. She was my first TBI patient, and we've treated several other TBI patients since. And a stroke is actually considered a form of traumatic brain injury.
Oh, wow.
And so there's been a lot of patients, and we always talk about treating symptoms or trying to help with symptom management and quality of life, and I've really seen that for all of the TBI patients I've treated.
That's incredible. We're going to put Pain Relief Partners information on our website at katu.com. Thank you both so much.